And I'm Justin, and this is the intermediate tango lesson for Gym Tango.
So we started off, we went over the basic. It's going to look like this. T, A, N, G, O. T, A, N, G, O. We opened up into promenade, and we taught promenade with a turn, so it's going to be like this. T, A, N, G, O. T, A, N, G, O. From there, we taught ochos. We're going to look like this.
So going kind of from the basic into ochos. So.
T, A, N, G, O. 1, 2, 3, 4, and tango close. From there, we taught a grapevine. Look like this. T, A, N, G, O. 1, 2, 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and tango close. From there, we taught a move called the pencil, which looks like this. It would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, step, flip, and through, and tango close. And the last thing that we taught was one that we found online called La Puerta, and it looks like this. T, 2, 3, 4, 1, and 2, 3, and go. That was our lesson. Thank you.
Thank you.